Because God will never connect you to anybody that is not best for you, not only in your present, but also for your future. That is why you cannot base relationship simply on where you are now, because you need to know that somebody is going to be with you for the long haul.
So you do not want to connect with someone who doesn't share your values, because then they have power over you when your DNA is left with. Because remember, the DNA is the building block of who you are.
Women, don't go backwards. Don't marry to suffer more. Do you want just a ring on your finger, or do you want a husband?
You just hear their name and you just go into convulsions and you start shaking and your hands get sweaty and can on. One of them crazy kind of love, make you forget stuff.
I pray you'd have one of them, at least one, before you die.
Y'all never had them kind of crazy love? Bless your heart.
Eve got caught because Adam did not fulfill his responsibility. His responsibility was to be her covering.
We live somebody else's experience. You let somebody who don't have a good experience with a man deposit that bad experience in you, and automatically you're suspicious in your relationship. Don't let somebody else's problems get in you, honey. Come on now.